take your seat. To help us ensure a prompt departure, we would kindly ask that you keep the aisle clear, enabling all remaining customers to board. Your seatbelt can now be fastened ready for departure. This is a no-smoking service. Thank you for observing this policy.
Thank you, boarding is complete. gentlemen, boys and girls, good afternoon, and a very warm welcome to your flight today. My name is Norman. It's my pleasure to introduce the rest of the crew today. Working with the front, we have Tim. In the center, very shortly, is Carl, and at the rear, we have John. Ladies and gentlemen, we are here for your comfort, but primarily for your safety. With that in mind, please, we do ask for the 2 minutes of your time whilst we take you through.
Exit routes, oxygen masks, life jackets, and brace position that you must adopt if you hear brace, brace. There are 2 emergency exits at the rear, 4 in the middle, and 2 at the front of the cabin. Floor lighting will guide you to an exit. Please. In an emergency, leave all cabin baggage on board. Your seatbelt is fastened, adjusted, and released as shown. It must be fastened when the seatbelt signs are on, and we recommend that you keep it fastened at all times. If the air supply fails, masks will drop from above you. Pull a mask towards you to start the oxygen. Put the mask over your nose and mouth. Hold in place with the strap. Pull on each side to adjust. Put on your own mask before helping others. If we land on water, take the life jacket from under your seat. Put it over your head. Pass the tapes around your waist. Click together and pull the strap to adjust. Do not inflate it inside the aircraft. When outside, inflate by pulling the toggle. If it fails to inflate or needs topping up, blow into the tube. There is a light and whistle for attracting attention. We also carry flotation aids for children. Your tray table must now be stowed, armrest down, window blinds open, and seatbelt fastened. We wish you a pleasant flight.
approaching. 3, 4. On runway, 3, 4.
Please keep your seatbelt fastened while the seatbelt sign is on. We recommend to keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you are seated. Toilets are located at each end of the cabin. Remember that smoking is not permitted at any time. This includes e-cigarettes. In just a few moments, we'll commence our in-flight service, offering you a chance to purchase from our selection a fresh food available to you. All details can be found in your in-flight book. Also purchase a selection of hot beverages together with drinks and snacks from the bar. We accept payment in pounds, euros.
traffic, traffic. Descend, crossing descend. Descend, crossing descend. Clear of conflict.
Ladies and gentlemen, take full advantage of your tax-free allowances today and make some amazing savings with our boutique range. In your in-flight brochure, you'll find details of our award-winning selection of gifts, most with massive discounts. Make the most of your opportunity to shop and save from the comfort of your seat. If you'd like to see any products, have any questions, or would like to make great savings, then just ask us. We join you in the cabin shortly. Ladies and gentlemen, we will shortly be landing. Please ensure your cabin bag is safely stowed with your laptop inside. Your tray table must be stowed, armrest down, and window blinds open. You now need to be seated with your seatbelt fastened, ready for landing. Please help us by handing in any rubbish, newspapers, or magazines that you do not want to take with you. The toilets are no longer in service.
2500. Above. Minimum. 300. Retard. Retard.
Ladies and gentlemen, the cabin crew will shortly be leaving their seats to perform safety-related duties. However, we ask that you remain seated until the fasten seatbelt sign has been switched off. Portable electronic devices for messaging, calls, or internet access may now be used. Please make sure that you take all your personal belongings with you checking in the seat pocket, underneath the seat, and in the overhead lockers. Do take care when opening the lockers in case anything falls out. Smoking is not permitted until you reach a designated smoking area. On behalf of the captain and the crew, it has been our pleasure looking after you today. Our ground crew will help you complete your journey.
Cabin crew, thank you very much for your hard work today. Your doors are clear to open.